How to know your skin type.
Take blotting papers, and if it sticks on your forehead and cheek, you have an oily skin type.
If it sticks on your forehead but not cheeks, you have a combination skin type.
If it sticks neither on your forehead nor on your cheek, you have a dry skin type.
If there is constant redness and itchiness, you have a sensitive skin type.
Read the caption for details.